We're gonna follow a slave ship west, find out who's behind all of this.
And then what?
Then I'm gonna kill him. It'll be dangerous, maybe even suicide, but...
Save your breath, Trip. I'm in.
You'll help us.
You're in trouble, I'm there. And anyway, what's all this talk about suicide? Taking on the slavers is no different from any other fight. It's all a question of having the right weaponry.
Yeah.
Oh. That ship that nearly grabbed you. It's been coming here to the crater area. Every day for the past 6 months. I couldn't figure out why. So I started to keep track of what they were taking. Oh, yeah. And piece by piece, I started to put it together.
You said weaponry. What weaponry?
The Leviathan. At least that's what I call it. This thing I think they're making. A megamech. The biggest ever created. With that kind of weaponry, you could take on anyone you wanted.
So we wait for the salvagers to come back tomorrow and follow them in your flying ship.
Exactly. But before we can fly, I'm gonna need some spare parts. Luckily, I know precisely where they are. We're looking for a distributor, a heatsink, a supercharger, and a power cell. So, this is where we'll find the distributor. You better stay here, Trip. It's a bit of a tricky climb. Man's work. Are you up to it?
Come on. This way. It's all the way up there.
So how about we make this more interesting?
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. You want to race to the top? You ready? 3, 2, 1... Go!
That's cheating!
See you at the top.
Careful now. You're gonna love the next bit. Is that all you got, big boy?
Big boy.
Oh, watch that bit.
Hey, you've done this before, obviously. Is this how you spend your time? Hey, how'd you do that?
It's for me to know and you to find out. You'll have to do better than that.
Oh, I can't believe I'm doing this.
Glad you enjoyed yourself down there.
Whoa! You having fun? Hey! Come on. I thought you wanted a race. Whoa, you're pretty fast for a pig.
You lost. You need to work on your climbing skills, my friend. I just need to stop a moment to catch my breath. So, we haven't been properly introduced. Pixie.
Now, Pixie? How did you pick up a name like that?
Haven't a clue. How about you? What's your name?
Monkey.
Monkey. Ah, Monkey. Yeah. Yes, that's kind of obvious. I'll use my grapple to get us both down, huh?
Great.
Done, boys. Who won the race?
I did. This way to the supercharger. Follow me. Okay. On the other side of this door is the actual mech factory. That's where we'll find a supercharger and a heat sink.
I'll get this open.
The plan. There's a supercharger on that platform. But there's a problem. There's some very strong mech signatures up there. To reach it, all we need to do is raise these two walkways. You raise the walkways, I can hang back with this baby. When the mechs come out, I'll start dropping them while you go hand to hand.
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's get the first walkway up. Okay, Monkey. Turn it on. It's too far to jump. Throw me across. Let's do the second walkway.
Watch out! As soon as it's raised, those mechs will be coming out.
You ready, Monkey?
Oh, I'm ready.
Up there.
Yeah, over here. Monkey, get up here. Help me across. Okay, we've got the supercharger. Let's get back to Pigsy and see what's next.
Well, I hope this Pigsy character knows what he's doing.
He's never let me down before. Get down there and lower this for me?
Yeah, sure.
How do we get out of here?
We could get through here, but we'll have to blast through this wall. I'll throw an explosive charge, but you'll have to shoot it to detonate it. You can do that, can't you? There! All yours.
Nice shot, Monkey.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah, it was okay. This next part of the factory we're going to is really cool. There are sections of machinery that are still functioning. Oh, I'd love to have seen this place in its prime. There's a pass up there should get us through. Can you get Trip up here?
Yeah. What about me?
Just wait there a second. You should be able to get across now.
I'm stuck. There's machinery in the way.
Let me see what I can do. There's still power. I should be able to start the machinery up.
Okay. Then do it. Trip, you think you can make that jump?
This one's easy. There's a console over there. I'm gonna check it out. Yes. This controls the hydraulics. Let me get them working. Done.
Let's keep moving. We're almost there. We need to get through here. This is the main hangar where they constructed Titans.
Are you telling me we're gonna find a Titan through there?
Actually, there is one. But luckily for us, they never fully assembled it. Heat sink. We need it.
How do we get up there?
It's a bit tricky. I've used these cranes before to shift heavy salvage. I think you could use them to get across.
Okay. I see the heat sink. Monkey, if you can get me up there, I can release it. It looks like we've got company too. Monkey. Pigsy, can you take care of those mechs?
No problem.
I'll find a vantage point to cover you. Give me a moment to get in position. Okay, I'm in position. Whenever you're ready, Monkey.
You can throw me up there. Let's try to get these cranes working. I think you can get to the crane from that platform.
Here come more mechs! I got your backs!
turret!
That cave's got a light on it!
I'll deal with it.
From here. Just say when. We can't reach the heatsink from this side. We need to get to the other crane. There's the switch that controls the other crane. Can you get over there? Monkey, figure out a way to get me over there. You'll have to shift that junk out of the way.
Okay, Trip, get on.
I can't reach it. You're gonna have to get over here and throw me up.
Okay, I'll find a way to get you. Well, I can see a route to you if I can just get over there.
can hear some mechs coming.
Hang on! I'm on my way!
Get this thing and get the hell out of here.
Trip what?
You know, are you together?
Trip enslaved me. And if I don't do what she says, she causes me a lot of pain. And if I still don't do what she says, she kills me.
All right! It's just I always sort of fancied my chances myself with Trip, you know? But if there's something already between you, I'd respect that. I'm not the kind of guy to go muscling in and...
Pigsy. She can hear every word we say. But if you want to take your chances, go ahead.
Okay. Hey, Trip. You grew up so fast. Yeah, you're a woman already, and maybe I was thinking you might need a man, you know? And...
So how'd it work out for you?
Let's go. Got more stuff to get.